I can get some of the inside steam, but there's a bit of dirt in there that needs to be vacuumed out before I can finish it. So I'm just going to do the lid and up around the top part of it, I think. For the moment, anyway. And let it dry. Those pens are making it very tick. Done. Inside and out. Hair's all over the place. You have to excuse that because I'm not wearing a hat today. Too warm for a hat. Even with the wind. Still got about just a little less than half. I don't think I'll be doing a second coat. But I have plan for the rest of this for my next project, which hopefully I'll be starting very soon. And hope you guys enjoy it as much as I enjoyed making this. I have some other things. Oh, bring it down a bit. So I have some other things in mind too with regards of simple stuff like this, but it should look better than this. That combined with a little bit of unknowledge maybe. With the little ideas that I have and what I want to make, shouldn't be no problem to do it. I am going to start to need to bring up my table saw, because I'm definitely going to need that for what I want to do. Just because. But, as it were, that's it for this day. Now I just gotta sit and watch the paint dry, literally. Maybe put the fan on it and help it dry out a little bit quicker. Then I can transfer the things I want into it. Into it. Yeah. Which is really only one specific item that I'm putting in there. Have a good day, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to be safe, have fun, try to get out if you can. The varnish stinks a little more than what I thought it was going to, but it's okay. windows are open, ventilation's coming through, fan is getting turned on. I will catch you all on the next one. Of course, be safe, have fun, try to get out a little bit, guys.